take care of this bill too. I have some friends in Mississippi. They're not quite ready yet because they don't have, they need a little push. And we're going to give them some time to get there. But we present this bill. We need your prayers and your support. If we call on National Council of Negro Women, I want us to show up. I'm going to let our executive director know, to let the president know that this is a bill that concerns us throughout the 50 states. And it needs to be a push nationally so that we can get the word out to everybody, let them know. I might have something for you before you leave.
Really?
Yeah. I borrowed a pen at the meeting and she ain't seen it yet. It's still in my purse. And then I have a bill that requires, or that will require, election day to be a state holiday.
Oh, yeah.
They're so concerned about people getting to the polls, so concerned about people voting, and making sure their voices are heard. They got these new machines. Let's make it real easy.
Yeah.
All right? Because that affects us. Because some employees don't even acknowledge or allow people to take off those 2 hours, an hour before, 2 hours in. And then the last bill is a, I call it an expungement bill, but it could be a, could be categories of expungement bill, but it seals the records of a person who has not been convicted. So just because you're arrested, it automatically goes in your bill, on your record. This bill says that it's sealed from the public, only to law enforcement and the judicial system, but it won't hinder you from employment, housing, school, because it's kind of like being in the box, but you're bringing it, you're making sure that it is there.
Yeah.
My hearing is tomorrow, so we don't cross our fingers, we say prayers, and we leave it to God.